You're watching UNICEF Television. Children with disabilities are among the most vulnerable and excluded in the world. Their rights are often violated, hidden at home or placed in specialist